The only way out of this room is through this loop-de-loop.
He's not kidding. We're stuck if we can't reach that exit.
No big deal. Lucky for you, I'm a pro at loop-de-loop.
Wait! It's a trap. Boxman is trying to catch you, Sonic. And I can't let that happen to the fastest, bluest, greatest hero of all time. So please, please, let me go first.
Why don't you try a spin dash? Like this. Easy.
Would you mind explaining your technique?
I don't know, you just do it. It's just one of those things that can't be explained. Like me. But hey, you're my little buddy, remember?
Sonic.
Oh, yeah, just holler when you figure it out.
This poor kid has no idea how to be a sidekick. You know, something that helps me spin dash is to visualize a finish line.
Finish line?
Yeah, like a reason to keep moving forward. It can be anything, really. For me, it was Sonic. When I first met him, I wanted to catch up to him more than anything else in the world. It seemed impossible. But I found that when I cleared my thoughts of everything except Sonic at the finish line, the rest came naturally.
My finish line. I'll try that.
Huh? My finish line is my friends!